My name is Rachel Yee. I'm a biochemistry, molecular, and cellular biology major. Coming from somewhere so close to New York City, it was almost like a culture shock when I came here, just because New York was very go, 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 don't stop, power walking everywhere. Whereas here, it's like, take your time walking. You don't need to rush or run across the street. The cars will stop, yield to pedestrians. It's very nice. When I first came to visit, I just fell in love with campus and the atmosphere here. I felt really at home and comfortable, and it's big enough where I'm seeing new faces all the time. But then again, there's always someone I'm waving hi to, and I see my friends all the time, which is really great. Currently, I'm involved in professional co-ed business fraternity. I'm also an associate in the Rines Angel Investment Fund, as well as the vice president of the American Society for Biochemistry and Molecular Biology. The Rines Angel Fund is a group of interdisciplinary students who are all very interested in startup companies, and a lot of them are biotech, which is really cool. You get to learn about, you know, venture capitalism, private equity, angel funding. It's honestly been amazing and really helped me link my passion for science as well as my passion for startup culture. Being able to bridge these two totally different fields and find my own niche in them and put them together has been amazing.